Did I eat it? I think I'm taking it now.
Look how small this is compared to this big one. Why they playing with me like that? That's
terrible. Say Santa.
Santa.
Welcome and welcome back to my channel. My name is Manaya Lisha and I'm back with another video. I wanted to do a little beat, even though I don't really know how to do makeup, but we're just going to wing it today. I think I'm going to use this primer today instead of this spray. But I don't know. I'll use this just to see what difference it really makes, even though I don't really know. I don't like it already. It feels too, like, dry. When I say I'm so hungry, I'm literally starving. I didn't eat nothing all day. My cousin's birthday is today. And I guess we're going everywhere else. He turned 21. I just wanna do something. I gotta wash my hair because it's dirty, but we'll worry about that a different day. I have to study as well, but I don't know if I'm gonna do that before I go or after, but it is already 4 o'clock and my mom's about to get off. I don't know what time I'm going over there, probably when she gets here. I feel pretty stupid right now, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, I look like a ghost. Does it look bad? I'm gonna come back when I'm done. And hopefully it looks better. Because it looks a hot mess right now. And I don't really know what to do to make it look better. I'm just gonna kind of try to make it look better, but it still looks crazy, so I don't know. I think it still looks a mess. It does look better. I think it's just not my shade. I think I'm doing a pretty good job with minimalist. Because I think it looks pretty. Does it? I can't really tell. I don't really know what that shit. I think I got it though. I don't think it looks too bad. Did I eat it? Did I eat it? I think I'm taking it now. If I do a lip. I'm gonna finish. I feel like I didn't eat on this. I don't know. I feel like it's too bright. Like, I feel like I look like a ghost. And I don't know if it just looks like that on camera because, like, I don't know. It looks a mess, but I think we're gonna keep it on. I don't know, like, I feel like it looks good in the mirror, but on here it looks bad, and that means that it's bad, right? That only means that, right? I feel like the application is good, I just need the right color, maybe? I'm on my way to Chick-fil-A. I was telling y'all to eat all day. Ain't this cake so cute? Like, it's so cute. It's eating done right now. My makeup, I'm kind of fucking with it. Not gonna lie. I asked everybody, does it look a mess? Everyone says no. So maybe I did eat it down. I need more practice though. My mom was saying that it looked good, and I really. Now, that's the person that I need to say looks like. That's the person that I need to get confirmation from. Because my mom would tell you straight up, that's not cute, that's not cute. But I said, Mom, do this look a mess? And she said, no. So I guess I ate that up. And she's not a makeup girly, and she knows what's ugly and what ain't. So, period. But we're about to go to Chick-fil-A. I didn't eat all fucking day. I'm starving. But, yeah. Y'all know what I'm gonna get. Number one meal. Dang, that big ass truck. I think I'm gonna number one now. Naya's gonna buy my food today. Thank you. My camera just rolling around, roly poly. Yeah. Secure the bag. I want the gummy. I'm gonna take this makeup off when I get there. It was cute. She did her little thing, I guess, or whatever, but I still need to work on it. But yeah. Okay. It's now 11 o'clock. I was studying. I'm watching the Warriors game. But I wanted to open this. So let's open this. I hate the way my head looks right now, but it's okay. It's going badly. I don't understand why they gave me this big box for like a literally like a little thing. You're joking. Look how small this is compared to this big old box. Like, why they playing with me like that? I gotta make some content with this, but look, this is the Knicks. So happy they gave me this stuff for free. This is like lip gloss, and then this is like another lip gloss, but it's like tinted. So I got these two for free, and then I got this little thing for free as well. It is a smooth whip matte lip cream. I kind of want to try it. Oh, it smells. I'm kind of scared. And then I got this for free. Won't be using it. Maybe I will for fun. Definitely won't. I don't know. I'm so happy I got all this stuff up here. Up here. My edges look crazy because after I got the shower, like I took my makeup off and stuff, and then I washed my face and my edges washed away. So let's just ignore that. So it is now Thursday. I was supposed to have a study group today, but I guess I'm not going because. Okay, so like every time we schedule a study group, there's always like people that could come, and then everybody else would be like, oh, can't make it. Something came up last minute. So like, I'm not even going to go. I'm just not even going to go. Me and my sister went and got chicken. Well, the place is called chicken, but I got tenders, and I tried to do my hair like this little curl method. I think I mentioned it yesterday. You're not supposed to let it air dry, and I let these pieces air dry right here because I was trying to do like a twist out like coil type method, but I guess that's the reason of not letting it air dry. I let everything air dry actually, and it looks cool, but I feel like when I want to do it again, I just have to do it the correct way because I had to like run out and go do something with my friend real quick. So I could barely like do it for real. But it don't look that bad now that it's drying. This side is cute because it's like more puffy. And this side just looks like really like dry and crunchy. But whatever. I'm watching Megan right now, but I don't know. I should be studying. I just want to lay down for a little bit. I don't know. But it's 4:37. And yeah, I don't know. I should be studying. Am I going to study? I don't know. by him.
I think I might try to, like, fix it up later. I'm not gonna lie, I might just do that. And see what difference it makes in a little bit. But for now, I'm just sitting here, so I'll talk to y'all later. Whenever I get up from this spot, because I'm gonna be sitting here for a little minute, so. Oh. That was a good time, real quick. Hello. It's Friday, it's 3:24. I got ready, I was studying earlier. I'm not really feeling it. I put a little makeup on, I know y'all can tell. And I did kind of get dolled up a little bit, just because I'm not feeling good. The curls didn't work out. I thought I was going to have curls today, so like that was in my head, because I just knew the hair that I was going to do was going to eat down, but it didn't, so I had to put a bun in my hair. I got this shirt on. I got on some, I don't even know what, army fatigue pants, I guess, and some Jordans. But we're about to go shopping for my little brother because we want to make him like a little basket to show him the appreciation. Well, not appreciation, but what should I say? We're shopping for my little brother to show him that we see the hard work that he's doing, basically.
Yeah, putting in that school because he had terrible grades.
And the effort that he's putting in, yeah. He had his grades, like, my brother is smart, like, he just don't apply himself, but now that he's in high school, he's applying himself, which is good. We love to see it, so we just want to show him that. But he's been asking us to get him the black Uggs, like the slip-on ones, for a minute now, and he has some now, but they're dirty and ugly, so hopefully we could get them, because my dad said he was trying to look for some, he couldn't find them, but that was back in September. It's November, like, I don't know, so I guess we'll see. But my sister's getting him like this hoodie from the area that we're in, and that's the shop that we're gonna go stop down now.
Oh yeah, that's what we're doing today, shopping, and he has a game later, so that's the game that we'll be going to, maybe, I don't know.
Hopefully I go, because my mom and my sister's not going, and it's like an hour away, and I could drive one of their cars, but I don't think I wanna drive an hour away. So I was thinking about going with my dad, but I might not go with him either. So we'll see. But that's it for now, and I will talk to y'all probably when I get to the mall and not inside of the store, because yeah, definitely not. So
why can't you record in the store?
I could, but like, do I want to? We're on crunch time, we're leaving. I couldn't find, they didn't have the size that I wanted, so we have to get another size. But I got some food. They couldn't find the size that we wanted, so we have to go to a different mall. That's what I meant to say. But I got food for the ride. But my little brother has a game today, and that is at 7:00. So we're trying to hurry up and arrive with my dad.
This is the only way not to turn my back. Why is it so wobbly?
I asked the lady to put onions on my sandwich, and she was like, onions. Guys, onions.
I think it's right here.
We secured the bag. We got the Uggs here. Yeah, we're trying to get him a hoodie, but I don't know what hoodie.
A hoodie or perfume?
Oh, we don't got no type, like, basket. We're about to check out. Say Santa!
Santa!
This is it. Nice, I'm gonna write it. This is what I wrote.
He'll come in his room and see it like this. He's gonna be confused.
He might just come here and lay right on his bed because he's dumb, but. We're on our way to the game.
We're on our way to the game. Go see Tay. Go get it nice. Let's get it, baby.
Yeah, I had the sweater on for like 3 days, but it's okay.
What's these? Okay.
Oh, the tickets. Yeah, I meant to tell you that.
Hello.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Let's go. Let's go, Tay. Bishop. Ow. You want some more?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Jukies, Baduku. Oh, dude.
Well, we're here. We're about to go in. We're on the lake. Bye. He said he was open in the end zone.
Bishop can have a 20 count on the 8.
Let's go, Bishop!
Yeah, bro, this is